Bryan here is one of my clients who's been working on his private pilot certificate, also known as your primary. Lately, we have been focusing on his cross-country training, but because of some delays, we're going to go back and work on some of the basics to shake off some rust and improve his skills. So come join Bryan and me as we brush up on his skill in Skill Refresher. Skill Refresher is a series with Bryan and myself as we brush up on some skills and shake a little bit of rust off on the primary maneuvers. Something to note is I am not Bryan's first flight instructor, so he may do some things a little differently than what I normally teach. So be sure to hit that like, subscribe, and bell notification to be alerted.
Let's talk about level loss. How did you do that level off? Everyone, coming up to 3,000. I want to get my nose pointed back down at 3,000 and power back after I get my nose pointed down so I don't lose my airspeed as I'm trying to come up.
But you kind of pulled that power out really early.
Too soon.
Yeah. So you went boom, boom. Instead of down, pick up speed, reduce. I like to actually go down, throw a little bit of nose down trim, hold it down, then let the speed build up, and then reduce the power. Now we're in the practice area, so we don't need a lot of speed, so depending on what you want, if you want to not build up speed, then bring it out early. If you want to build up speed for cruise, which you want to on a cross country, then leave it in there for a little bit, and then pull it, let it accelerate a little bit, then pull it back to what you want.
Pull this out last after you make making speed, then you pull that back.
You lower the nose, pull the power back, so, but depending on where you do it, and then you trim the airplane. And really, I do pitch, trim, power, trim. But that pitch involves a trim motion, too. So it's still pitch, power, trim. It's just, I put a little bit of trim in there to aid me. That way I'm not really pushing it down. I'm pushing it down with less effort. All right, let's make a turn back to the north.
Thank you for watching our video. I really hope you learned something, and be sure to watch any of our new videos as they come out. Hopefully you'll learn something, and I hope everyone out there has a great day.